are lots of reasons that we should care about mapping the bottom of the ocean. 75% of our planet is under the water, so understanding those habitats is critical. When we lay fiber optic cables, communication cables, safety and navigation, climate change. For thousands of years, the only way was a hunk of lead at the end of the rope. Drop it down, figure out how deep it is. Now suddenly, in a big fan across a swath of the seafloor, we can send hundreds of very, very accurate little beams down and get hundreds of measurements across a wide swath at one time. We were very fortunate to be able to build a new vessel, a 48-foot catamaran, purpose-built for mapping. We now are evolving to the unmanned platform, so we have the 15-foot diesel-powered autonomous vessel. We also have a number of really neat facilities here in terms of acoustic test tanks and wave tanks. Even our autonomous vessel, we can work on it in the shop, lift it in the crane, and put it into our big acoustic tank and actually do a lot of testing right in the lab. We get students from all over the world, really. They come from a range of backgrounds. They come from earth science backgrounds, from all kinds of engineering backgrounds, computer science. That's kind of what's fun about this place, is that we can amalgamate people from many, many different backgrounds, all focused on the single problem of ocean mapping. And it is just absolutely exciting to explore, because every time we explore the unknown, we discover new things.